Well, your mum reckons you need more than one pan to make dinner. Boys, that's just not true. Good, Charlie? Yeah. Actually, I might go and visit your mother after dinner if you boys are right by yourselves.
Dad, would you be able to take me for a driving lesson later on?
The Valiant. Son, shit in one hand, wish in the other, and see which one gets full fastest.
Hi, I'm Janet, and this is Trevor from the Department of Youth and Community Services. Can we come in? We've received complaints about one of your children.
We're just here to follow up on the reports of consistent fighting in the house.
Oh, that'll be Charlie. He's autistic, you know. ADD on top of that.
Right, okay, so, is this Charlie here?
Yeah, mate, I think it's obvious. Get a good look, did you?
Excuse me?
You heard me. You speak to me before you start sticking your nose into things you know nothing about.
Next time I'll call the police.
Piss off, why don't you?
Just wait till my husband gets home.
Send him around, sweetheart.
Oh, I will. Don't you worry about that. Oh. You won't be so big then, will you?
Stupid bitch.